street patterns, people, street patterns, very, very important. Now, you'll see that I'm using our topographic maps for your street map patterns because it's very, very important. Okay, I can't remember when last they did not actually examine street patterns. You must know your street patterns. Now, your most important street patterns. Let's have a look at this. Here we've got your grid pattern. Remember you must remember that this you find on your gentle slopes, and it's the older one of the patterns. Let's compare this to this one. Here we've got the irregular pattern. Now, compare the slope here. Here we've got a contour running here, and then I don't see another contour. So here's one running here. But if you look here, then you'll see there's one, there's a contour, and we see many contours here in Montrose. You look at Wembley, lots of contours here at Wembley as well. Now, this means the slopes are much steeper there. So that is why we've got your irregular pattern to prevent that we've got steep streets here on your slopes here. So what's very important, people, and you will have to go and study this, you must have a look at your advantages and you must have a look at the disadvantage of each of your street patterns, people, please. And let me just tell you, that's also very, very easy. See that you know this work. See that you can identify these things, especially in your second question or paper also on your topographic map.